Have you ever wondered what happens to the plastic bottle you toss into the recycling bin? It embarks on a journey, breaking down over time into minuscule pieces called microplastics. These tiny invaders are so pervasive, they've found their way to the remote corners of our planet, from the Arctic to the Antarctic. Yet, their small size makes them nearly invisible, silently infiltrating our environment. That plastic bottle you tossed? It might just end up in your dinner. We unknowingly consume tens of thousands of microplastic particles annually. Shocking, isn't it? These tiny invaders are everywhere, from the seafood on our plates to the bottled water we drink, and even the air we breathe. They're stealthy, often invisible to the naked eye, but their presence is undeniable and pervasive. Even the clothes we wear aren't exempt. With every wash, synthetic fabrics shed microplastic fibers that eventually make their way into our water systems, and potentially into our food chain. But what does this mean for our health? Here's where it gets concerning. Microplastics have been detected in human organs and even in our feces, proving their ability to circulate within our bodies. This raises pressing concerns about long-term health impacts. Could these tiny fragments be causing inflammation, disrupting our gut microbiota, or even releasing toxic substances? It's clear now, isn't it? Microplastics are not just an environmental issue, they are a human health issue. Microplastics persist for hundreds to thousands of years, causing long-term environmental degradation. These tiny invaders contribute to antibiotic resistance as they can serve as a mobile home for bacteria, facilitating their spread. Furthermore, the chemicals within plastics can disrupt our endocrine system, potentially leading to hormonal imbalances and even neurological effects. But it's not just about us. Microplastics have a devastating effect on wildlife. Marine animals, often mistaking these particles for food, ingest them, leading to a myriad of health issues and often death. The ripple effect through our ecosystems is profound, altering habitats and threatening biodiversity. Remember, our choices today will determine the health of our planet and ourselves tomorrow. It's time to rethink our relationship with plastic. Imagine the global impact if we all made a conscious effort to reduce our plastic consumption. It's about making more sustainable choices. Opt for a reusable water bottle instead of a disposable one. Choose a cotton tote bag over a plastic bag. It's about understanding the importance of recycling and how it helps in reducing the creation of new plastic. Each small step we take contributes to a much larger collective effort. Yes, the problem is vast, but so too is our potential to bring about change. Every effort counts. Every effort matters. Together, we can turn the tide on plastic pollution and safeguard our health and the health of our planet.